guards out there. They reverse the ball before it comes across the mid-court line and then get the ball in the middle of the court. That's just the way you want to do it, attacking those traps.
A great catch inside by John Price to the finish. He's got six. He averages 6.8 a game. He's having a big first half.